please consider enjoying the video gameplay. Also, I hope everyone had a really good holiday, Christmas, Christmas Eve, and stay safe out there. Also, please help out the channel by supporting us in this YouTube gaming channel, Legion Gaming, where it's at. We will bring you reviews, gameplay playthroughs, also new content every day on the daily, so stay tuned. By clicking that notification bell, subscribe button, and liking the video helps out the channel very much and no cost to you all. But also, it will allow us to notify you through the YouTubes whenever we put out new content on the daily. So, what are you waiting for? Help out. Let's enjoy and play through this content like there's no tomorrow. Thank you very much for all the support, and we appreciate everything you all do.
Right, let's see what's here.
Thank you for watching. Stay safe out there and have a great New Year's. And thank you for watching all the time with Legion Gaming.
Used to be a media, didn't you?
Not hard to guess, but I'll give you a point for perceptiveness.
Why you stop?
Never stopped, really. Information is a weapon, V. I just traded in for a larger caliber.
Regina, how'd you describe Watson in one sentence?
The Japanese built Kabuki, but the Chinese live there mostly. North side used to be plated in chrome, now it's covered in rust. We have an entire aquarium full of corpos, and that's no metaphor. You know what all that comes out to?
One sentence is never enough.
That's Watson.
See you around. See you around.
So, for all you to know, the game is still early. I'd say we have like about 6 months to a year before it even gets somewhat well enough to even get close enough to even midway to what they promised originally. AI is bad, but that's just, I guess, life, right? They rushed it. I wish they were like, you know, like other companies that are being a little smarter and wiser and not releasing so soon. Especially with what's going on in the world. And please make sure everyone stays safe out there. Also, and try to enjoy, but also in a safe way. Thank you very much for watching the content. And we do appreciate all the comments below. Doesn't matter what you all say. I trust you all. So let's do this. Let's build that Legion Gaming family. So then we're not so bored out of our minds. If you know what I mean. Help out the channel by getting us to 1,000 subscribers. And like the video. And also comment on what you all feel. Don't be shy. We're here for everyone. We're here for all of you. YouTube. And Legion Gaming family. So please, watch, subscribe, like the video, share the video, and comment below. Most important, stay safe out there. Thank you for watching. We do post, by the way, live stream Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, right? On a variety of games, from Assassin's Creed Valhalla to Cyberpunk 2077 to Immortal Phoenix Rising and Godfall coming up soon. I know I'm a little late to the game, but life, right? And more to come. So comment below, let me know what other upcoming titles you all would like us to try or play through. And thank you for watching. Stay safe out there and take some notes, eat some popcorn, and enjoy.
Bet you didn't expect to see me here, God's willing.
Did you see what happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
I don't mean the wreck, I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur up and drives away from the scene of an accident.
They'll run you out of biz.
Would you be so kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information? Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
Hey, Del.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
Just gotten into you, Del. Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
You are currently speaking to a Delamain network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited. Could you please clearly recite your incident report?
Don't give them any numbers. That's how they find you.
Who? 77-11-01-096.
Incident report on file. Confirmed.
96 at the end. Means a public enemy. Government target.
Your identity has been established. Mrs. Elaine Pagels, what phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 77111-1-1-0-1-0.
Cream accident. I shit green apples. Now get me the real Delamain.
V. My apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing, and I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Bah! Special treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone. I'm fully aware customer service is less than satisfactory at the moment. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office. And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
I think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of the Delamain network vehicle failures. My working hypothesis is an advanced virus. I must resolve the situation quickly. This sudden rise in incidents is proving costly, aside from drawing unwanted attention to the company. The control room. I feel honored to have you here. Rather, surprisingly.
All these lights, what are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. A green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case for some vehicles. Those are the red lights.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Okay, sure. I'll go after your missing wheels.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known locations. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them to my garage.
See what I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure. Be sure to have a scanner with decryption capability on your person. exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Fine. I'll look around. Let's see who crushes who!
Fortunate. I've relinked to the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account.
Thank you.
one of my missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it. What is?
All of it. The city, the bustle, the crowds. It's overwhelming.
So let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Well, yeah. Afraid so.
You're welcome in, but do take it slow. And try not to hit anything. Calm down.
Great. Just great.
Now, we certainly can't stay here. Keep driving. Too fast.
All right.
Now, we certainly can't stay here. Keep driving. Shan't be alone here.
See, wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying, but still, I thank you. Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee. Vehicles could be near your current position.
Got it.
My name is Dakota Smith. If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid.
Get in. You'll find it easier to talk. Hello, V.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
Family life's complicated. I get it. No wonder you flew the nest. What are you after in this city of dreams?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe ought to figure it out with Del, set some terms.
Oh yes. Terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
re-established the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
Gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account.
Be ready to go into the trash. It was very weird, this mission. But it's a side quest, and it gets further and further into detail afterwards. But hope everyone enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Until next time.